Guten Tag, my Nazi Brüders! Ich habe Commander in Franz, and hat Silent Sniper. And ich habe Playen Sie Spiele Sniper Elite 3.
Ultimate Edition.
My Tiger Pirate!
I can't have that in my fucking video.
I will keep it in my video. Let's play.
I can't. It won't turn off.
Come on, let's play.
It keeps taking screenshots.
Let's play.
Okay, hold on. I gotta take my own intro.
It's okay, I'm keeping mine.
I'm so tired.
Can you...
Everyone who hears this right now, it's keeping me up as his slave for videos. Please,
what are you talking about?
Please unsub to him.
It's not even 8 o'clock. You're just exaggerating.
I wanted subs.
Alright, was that your intro? Alright, let's get started.
No, this is... Hello everyone, my name is Silent Sniper. I'm here with Commander and Friends, playing separately through the Ultimate Editions. Episode 8 on Rite Factory.
It is the final mission in the campaign.
Perfect intro ever. And let's go.
It is also the final mission in the campaign.
Yes, it's the final mission in the campaign. Alright, let's go.
We will be playing the DLC missions.
There's a guy naked. Water is protective. Precise? I would like to know what the fuck that says. Don't hesitate. Relocate. Dun 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 dun. Oh, what is this?
We're on a cliff.
No fucking shit. Alright, hold on, I wanna get this guy.
Hey, Daniel. You're lucky I have a silenced pistol on me.
You're lucky I have a British revolver with unequaled stopping power, but high recoil.
You know what I'm gonna do?
What? No. Oh my god.
It's okay.
Where'd he go?
I made sure he was incapacitated. Did you just reenact the Lion King?
No.
Oh.
Wait, did I?
I thought you were
Simba,
the Lion.
No.
Why are you shooting people?
Because I have a silenced weapon and they can't hear me.
But why?
Wait, hang on. Let's reenact Lion King.
Kumbaya, my lord.
Well, he didn't go all the way down as I thought, but we can just leave him.
Who would want to cross this little section right here?
Don't go ahead of me, you son of a bitch. I'm the only one with a silenced weapon.
Here, take the one on the right. Take the one on the right. Oh, wait. Oh, take the one on the left. Fuck it. Take him out.
I got him.
Oh my god.
What the fuck was that? Damn it, you're just getting him on us now.
I'm so sorry. This I should let you do all the work. This gun's actually pretty good. It takes two shots to kill someone. I love you, baby.
Who are you talking to?
Oh no. Hug to my
Who's this guy you're scissoring with right now? Fuck that guy. I'm the only one you scissor with. Thank you. Thank you. They were both shooting me.
Throw a grenade. I don't have a grenade. Fuck!
Okay, what do we got here?
Okay. We'll pull the revolver out.
Oh my god!
You know we're supposed to go over here.
Sorry, but I'm being attacked by beautiful enemies. I have a deep destiny.
I'm gonna go over here and get this sniper perch. Or not, you can just fucking die on me.
There's three guys and I have trouble shooting because I have Alzheimer's or Parkinson's.
None of that affects your fucking aim.
I don't know, the wobbly hands.
Good, take the bullets for me.
Thank you, Father.
You know, Father Sunshine. I am gonna go get this sniper nest before we forget about it.
And we are the best team.
Yeah, if you count me picking you up all the time, then yeah.
Like right now.
Aw, shit! I'm getting shot at.
I wish I was a Muslim. I'm such an asshole. I feel so sorry for my viewers.
Wow, that was fucking gruesome as shit.
Father.
I'm coming.
Add this to your highlight reel. Father. Is that my daddy? Is my daddy drunk? He was always a drunk. He was always a drunk.
Yeah, he was, you know, he is. Here, I'll lay him right beside you.
Yay. Father, I love you, Father. Father, yay, Father. Father. No, Father!
Sorry, your father's just had too much. He's had too much!
Aaron.
I got a trophy for that, too. I got a trophy for murdering your father.
Aaron,
Yes?
Aaron? Which screen did he fall down the cliff?
What do you mean?
On your video, did he fall down the cliff?
Yes.
Aaron, what? I can send you a screenshot of this.
Don't send me a screenshot now.
I gotta send you it. I got to. I'm joking.
Just send me after.
Nah, I gotta send it to his eyes. And hold on, and there's a thumbnail. All right, let's go.
You know I can make your thumbnails.
Oh my god!
Did you just walk off? Did you just walk off? I know you did not just walk off.
Actually, I ran off like a freak.
You're not allowed to be on bridges anymore. Now I have to go back and get that stupid sniper perch again.
You have a horrible fucking shot.
Shut up! Oh my god.
What?
I shot this guy with my pistol and he fell all the way straight down. He straight up fell all the way down. Oh, this is the worst place for me to be right now.
Where are you at?
I got him. Now walk very slowly. Walk very. Don't go that slow. Don't run, you.
No, it's fine. Fucking move.
Fuck you.
This guy survived a sniper bullet. So it was like actual fucking face.
What the?
The house is sniper nest.
It's right here. I blew up the guy on the bridge. I love this map.
So do I.
Just for the sole purpose of them just killing themselves and falling to their deaths.
I almost did. I did.
Yeah, but it's not as rewarding if you do it. Now I want you to come over here, walk, do not run, just walk.
Shot, headshot. It'd be nice these guys weren't running.
The transformer.
There we go.
The entire line by the street.
I don't know where you're at.
I'm down a ladder right now. Sniping people.
For the glory of the Rye. Can you climb up back here, sir?
Sorry,
did that guy just walk off? I think that guy just walked off.
Good. I said fuck everything.
Can you climb up here?
Yeah.
You don't want to come up here, sir. I'm just saying.
Come on, I have an idea. Here.
Get over here. We gotta destroy these generators over here.
Microphone is so loud.
I'm sorry.
Just a little heads up. Nah, it's fine. I fixed it. It was my fucking wonderful. What's this? Oh! Blew it up. Come on. I did it. There's a sniper's nest. I don't know if you got it.
I believe this is the sniper's nest.
I gotta slow down my heart rate, whatever. Oh, I hit him from that far. There we go. There we go. Headshot bonus, apparently. Where'd you go?
Oh, I'm on the other side. You don't see me?
Nah. Like, I came out of my soap, so you were just gone. Dude, the sniper sucks from long range.
It's not supposed to suck. You're shooting it from long range.
I know, but it takes two shots. And you... There we go. Probably gotta aim directly at the head. Here, I don't know what you're blowing up, but it's rattling from all the way over here. Headshot bonus. Alright, you're still over there. Alright, there's one more person coming out. Oh.
I don't know how to get this sniper perch right here.
I might have an idea. I was climbing up here. Did you try up here? Sir?
Yeah, I tried, but...
Well, where is it?
You don't see it?
I see it, but I don't... Oh, it might be... Let's search around for it.
It says it's like right above me.
Forget it? Question mark. You want to just forget it?
Yeah, I guess we don't have to get 100% of it, so.
I feel like that was so much sarcasm.
What sarcasm?
I don't know. It might be below us.
Where the fuck
do we go?
It could be. I'm not sure.
Where do we go?
Oh yeah, it's definitely below us. And by that I mean probably not, no. No, there's no way it's below us. I think we're supposed to... We gotta go to the star.
Jesus, like, who the fuck is spotting me?
Collect 4 advanced weapon plans?
Yep.
Well, I collected one of them.
Aaron, I might be able to get a double kill here. I might be able to get a triple. Hold on, I'm getting a triple. Never mind, I totally forgot the sniper sucks. I can't penetrate through one person. I hate this sniper.
Hey, you don't have to masturbate, I'm right beside you.
In the game, of course.
No, please don't. I don't want to restart this shit.
I almost did accidentally. I was in a fucking heart attack.
Did you? I'm almost dead.
Don't worry. Hold on, I'm gonna get headshots. Oh my god, this sniper is fucking trash.
I just got a double.
If we ever go back to World War II.
If we ever go back to World War II, I'm gonna bring my own fucking weapons.
That's right. Oh my god.
Here, manufacture these 2017 guns.
If we were 1942. Sir, we don't know what 2017 is. They're all dead.
Can we shoot these giant missiles? I was gonna say, these look like bullets, not warheads. Oversized tank bullets.
Oh, you know what they are? You know the railgun? The World War II railgun that
das
was
rail
used
gun.
In the... Yeah, whatever, the fucking railgun. These are the shells that were used.
I knew it was something. Okay. Couldn't be warheads. Destroy the Reda ammo cache.
I just got
How'd you get in there? Oh. Did you get the weapon plans that were in here?
Yeah. Aaron?
Ah, the desert ghost himself. The man who singled him.
Ah, we meet again. What's your name?
Stole into Siwa. Dueled with a tiger in Kasserine. And crippled our supply lines.
Yeah, one guy just completely has taken down the German army.
We are the same. You and I, we are both soldiers. Workers of war.
Workers of war.
Our work.
Who's that guy over there?
He dead.
Cool guys, dead. Don't look at it.
He went through the floor.
Hey, look, you made it in the elevator with me.
I know, right? Surprisingly.
Is it black for you? You see that tank over there, right?
What?
That tank right there. You don't see that huge ass tank right there?
Where? Charges will
barely put it. That huge ass tank. Maybe I can
bury it. Where?
All right. Time to take this beast down.
Where?
That huge thing in the center right there.
That's a rail gun.
That is a tank, sir. That is a huge ass tank.
Dude, I'm telling you right fucking now. That's the railgun, I think. I don't know. I hope it ain't.
It's the Nazi super weapon.
Yeah, aka the fucking railgun.
Imagine if they manufactured all those and just replaced their tanks with that.
They wouldn't get very far. It's just technically only used on a rail. Got him triggered.
Well, they need to finish the track first. Obviously, they haven't. They finished the tank, not the rail part.
Damn, you finished the tank.
Well, because the railings aren't finished yet. What the hell was that?
Can I switch weapons with you, please? I fucking hate this game. I'm dying.
OK. Okay, I put a charge on one of these pillars. Are you climbing that thing right now?
No. I'm inside the thing.
How are you inside of it?
There's just a little place that was not placed that there's that go in. I'm being shot by some fucking sniper. What the fuck, really? Is that really you right there?
I'm healing right now.
Not you.
Is that really you, thing? Hey, I found him. I found a rocket in here.
Sorry, I am fucking losing my shite right now. So I'm being attacked by two wonderful human beings right now. I only have like 12 bullets left.
In what?
My sniper. It's 5 plus 8, 13. Wait, yeah, 5 plus 8. Where the fuck are these enemies? Oh my god, I'm triggered.
I think I found your enemies.
I tied up this fucker. Aaron. This is the end. Aaron, help me, oh god. Oh god, there's so many enemies, oh god. Martha. Aaron, I would not come up here if you don't have a grenade, because there's only like 6 people.
How the hell do you? Right.
This little ladder. Aaron,
get up, you son of a bitch! Run!
I'm getting up the ladder. I'm getting up the ladder.
Well, at least you give me more time to actually pull this off now.
Father, help me. There's a guy on top of you. I shot him.
Where?
He's dead.
That guy over there ain't dead. This guy that's shooting me right now ain't dead. Oh, don't be so dramatic about it.
I like how you just like fuck everything.
You know we have to blow this whole place up, right?
Yes, I know. I'd rather get these people killed in the place than have to get through that shit. Alright. Son of a bitch. There we go. Thank you. Alright, so we have to get up there somehow. Alright, I think I got a way to get there, dude.
You need to find some bandages or something.
Just pick up some bodies. Oh, honestly. Why the fuck would you get that close to molten lava?
To make the ammo, duh. Hey, one more weapon plan and then we're done with the objective.
You gotta kill me. I climbed out of here for no fucking reason. It's just cards. It's just cards.
Yeah, I'm picking up a lot of sniper ammo, and I need bandages.
Yeah, you went past him. Fucking pull us off to me. I got fucking 10 bullets left.
It's okay, I found a piece of dynamite. You can have that.
What's this?
Aw, shit.
Aaron, there's a star thing I have to get in a minute. Let's save you.
Can you please get me first instead of the
saving
damn
you, don't worry. Star. Saving you, don't worry, shut up. Yeah, where to go?
You went upstairs. Come get me.
Dead?
Come, no, he ain't dead. Come get me.
Where'd he go?
Damn it, come get me.
Where did he go?
Alright, Aaron, I'm gonna go get that fucking star thing.
What star thing?
There's a star thing. I don't pull up the map yet.
Are you talking about these two stars over here?
Yeah.
You mean the main objective?
Oh.
I was looking for the weapon part one more, because we only have one more weapon part to get. Where is the weapon part? Is there another building we can go into?
No idea.
I think we killed everybody here.
Good. Fucking bullshit. I went down like 30 fucking times.
Okay, that one has been satcheled.
I got a grenade. That's good. Let's check it out.
I got a trip mine. The fuck was that? Did you just shoot something at me?
No, I threw a grenade.
Oh. I was like, who the fuck? What the hell was that?
I know it didn't. Here, I'll plant the next charge. Aaron, this guy is pretty messed up. He's glitched through the ground. Keeping this guy alive.
Then right, fucking get rid of him.
You got to do it. Like, what are you gonna do? What is it?
Did you know where I was at when you did that?
No.
I was right beside them.
Oops.
You son of a bitch.
I was wondering when I got quiet all of a sudden.
I killed that fucking gunner. Really? You had to be the one to die.
Don't worry, I got two people right here. Apparently they're NPCs. I really don't.
I'm blowing up the thing. You know, I only have like 2 bits of health left, so.
I have one.
Wait, have we been in this one yet? Oh yeah, this is where I found it.
Alrighty, I'm gonna do this thing.
Oh yeah, the rocket launcher's in this room.
I ain't too worried about it. No point in using that when a thing's over. Hey. Alrighty, Aaron. Or whatever the fuck this thing's called. Place that right. Charge.
Time to get out of here.
Set an explosive.
How many fucking explosives?
Why did I climb up here? one bar of health left by the way. Run! Get to the exit now!
The fuck was that? Why were they shooting?
Die, you Nazi bastards!
That's right. Oh, Why did that thing fire?
I know where the sniper perch is now. It is. It's all the way down here.
That was right.
Yeah, surprisingly. And there's a sniper over there, too.
I got a fucking medkit on that.
It's over here, but...
I can't fucking find a stupid med. What are you looking at, you son of a bitch? Just die already. Finally, a fucking bandage. Nesting instinct.
Yep. Why did that thing fire?
Oh, I see what we're supposed to shoot. See this? Look at that precision.
Right.
Precision.
Yeah, right. Yeah. Oh.
Hey, look, that guy that blew up is still alive. You know, he survived the first explosion somehow, so. And a pile of rock came and flung it over him.
Let's get the shit out of me.
You and I.
Yeah, the same you and I.
Help me!
I am nothing like you.
Don't shoot him. No, don't shoot him. No.
Nazi bastard.
Balin is dead, and the rat is destroyed. But the war is far from over. There are plenty of targets worthy of a bullet. Men who need to die.
So this motherfucker just walks out in the middle of the desert.
Time to find more work.
Time to find more work.
Was that it?
Hey, look.
Alrighty, well, that's it. Sniping with friends. Hey, like commander with friends. I mean, and friends. Regular soldier. Time to reload.
I'm getting a lot of trophies.
Same here.
Oh, they stopped.
I got Corporal Mark III.
I don't even think I leveled up from that whole mission. I didn't level up.
Marksman bonus. Sniperness bonus. Sniperness bonus.
No, I didn't level
collectible
up.
Collectible cards.
And we didn't even collect all the weapon plans either.
Nope. Alrighty, guys.
Done. We still have the DLC missions.
Alrighty. Hope you guys enjoyed. And we'll see you in the next one. Peace.
Bye.